Hello friends, this is Reem Shah. I hope you are fine. Welcome back to the channel. In the trailer for MAGPIE 2024, Daisy Ridley captivates as Elara, a young woman. Grappling with the complexities of love and loss in a world where nothing is as it seems. Set against the backdrop of a bustling, vibrant city, Elara navigates the winding streets filled with secrets and hidden stories, her bright eyes reflecting a mixture of hope and trepidation. The trailer opens with Elara in moments of everyday life, sharing laughter with friends, tending to her garden, and relishing quiet moments of introspection. But beneath the surface of this idyllic existence lies a shadow, hinted at through fleeting glimpses of a mysterious figure who seems to be watching her every move. The tone shifts as the music swells, creating an atmosphere thick with tension and anticipation. As Elara's relationships deepen, particularly with the charming but enigmatic stranger, played by a yet-to-be-revealed co-star, the stakes rise. She finds herself drawn into a web of intrigue and deception that forces her to confront her own vulnerabilities. As the trailer progresses, it crescendos into a thrilling climax, highlighting Elara's courage and resilience. She stands at a crossroads, and her choices will not only define her future but also the lives of those around her. With each heartbeat, the stakes rise higher, promising an emotional roller coaster that will resonate with audiences long after the credits roll. MAGPIE is poised to be a poignant exploration of the human spirit, love, and the intricate dance between light and darkness. Daisy Ridley's performance shines as a beacon of strength and vulnerability, inviting viewers to join Elara on her transformative journey through a world filled with both beauty and peril. This is a story that speaks to the heart, reminding us all of the power of connection and the courage it takes to embrace the unknown. I'm waiting for your feedback in the comments. If you like this video, subscribe for more upcoming videos.